My name is David Cartolano. I am an exercise science major, pre-physical therapy concentration, and a music minor. Right after graduation, I'm going to a doctor of physical therapy program at Columbia University's Medical Center, which I'm really pumped for. I don't know where I'm gonna live, but I'm pumped for it. I took an anatomy and physiology course, and this wonderful professor, she really instilled in me this sense of you gotta study it, you gotta get it done. If you're not getting it, you need extra help, you really gotta do it. I think if I went to a bigger school, I wouldn't have been able to know my professors as intimately as I do. So I do wanna have my own clinic someday where I do treat musicians and not only make a clinical safe haven, but I also want to make a haven for musicians to, you know, find gigs and find jobs and be able to empower themselves because it's a tough field out there. There's not a lot of physical therapy jobs in music and vice versa. So if you can't find what you want, you have to create it. Part of my mission as being a future physical therapist, I do want to care for others in ways that I can help them. I also want to change healthcare. I think we start to lose sight of what the patients really need and establishing a one-on-one connection with them. I really want to help them heal themselves.
Class of 2018!
Every college has classes, every college has professors, but Manhattan College, what makes it special are the people that I've met and the friendships that I've made and the memories I won't forget.